I was talking about how you guys want to be videoed a little more.
No.
Oh, really? So when at the banquet, when there are no videos of the guys, it's like 90% girls.
Well, you know, it's kind of like we recognize that the videos are girls. We have the pictures. We have, you know, Coach Ricard staring manfully in the distance.
I got you. Thank you.
Danielle Wenchin,
what
do you
have in common with Coach Deitch?
What picture of Russet Sprinkle Donut and a hazelnut coffee with cream and sugar? Yeah, that.
Wenchin, what is that?
This?
Yes. Stop moving towards me.
Everybody for supporting today, especially the white on chocolate. It was a good idea.
Chocolate on white, thank you.
All right.
We're here with the boys silver medalist, Connor Ricard. Connor, how do you feel about the race?
Epic battle. Blue Kate wins. Game over. Flawless victory.
Yeah, exactly. No. Yeah,
flawed victory.
All right, group.
This day is in honor of the founder of Dunkin' Donuts. His name is Peter Duncan. Peter, little known fact about Peter, he just created Dunkin' Donuts in his basement with nothing but a bowl of sugar and inspiration.
Or disappointment at your finish. If you cross the finish line and you win the race and you stick a number one in here, guess what they're going to do? Disqualify you. Don't do it. All right? Or if you come across and you're unhappy and you drop an F-bomb, what are they going to do? Disqualify you.
We're only 10 points out of the race.
Poor Dan.
Can we do a video right now? Where are we going?
Oh, we're going to the Rock.
Sally, where are we going? You're not part of this because her. What part are you holding on to? You should hold on to low. Like right there is good. Hold on really, really tight.
Go ahead, show the crowd. Maybe two. Now, check it out.
Oh, this is gonna get ugly now.
You guys, anything to say?
Yeah.
Tonight. So this is what the team had last night.
All for one, two make the finals. Top four overall make the finals. In the finals, winner take all. Girls lost the last 2 years. They're making a comeback. They've been practicing it. I've been seeing it all year. I was really, really proud of my girl on that one. Three came down. We can only take two in the final, but three looks real good.
How does that make you feel?
I'm proud of my boys. They deliver every time we do this, and I have full confidence in Connor that he'll take the win and keep the streak alive.
All right.
I'd be more proud of you. You're wicked good.
Congrats on being the first female champion in 2 years.
I know. Woo, 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 woo. Get freshman!
I'm Danielle Watson.
And I'm Rachel Gagnon.
And this is Frost.
All right. We're here with the boys' silver medalist, Connor McCartan. Connor, how do you feel about the race?
Tired.
In the beginning of the race, the two girls on either side of you seemed to collide into you, apparently on purpose.
They slanted.
Do you have any idea what they were doing there?
Trying to kill me.
Do you think they were trying to cheat and stop you from winning?
I don't know. Hopefully.
Do you think they're afraid of your athletic talent?
No.
No? Okay. There you have it. He's a generous man. Give him the trophy to the girls.
In an amazing burst of speed, the lead wolf closes the gap. Often, there's nothing physically wrong with a caribou that's killed. They just make a mistake.
Hey, Uncle Deej.
No, that's my Uncle Ryle.
Oh, is there a comma after Uncle?
That's my
Uncle.
My
Uncle.
Likewise,
comma,
my mom's here, Deej.
Is this a video or a picture
straight? It's Uncle Deej.
Talking live about the freshman race. We had 6 girls run, 5 girls finish. They looked really good, and when we came around that turn right there, there was no one in the field that could outrun our girls, and that was what they were supposed to work on, and that's what they worked on today. And I'm really proud of them.
Exploding in the sky.
I'm Rachel Gagnon. And this is our
last. I'm Erica Trofa.
This is our last interview together. This is our final report at the state meet. About your race. How did you feel about this experience?
I felt good.
I was
only passionate
about
this.
Felt good?
Oh, yeah.
We're only here for one more night.
Yeah, team name though, team name.
We're the Dark Knights and the Sweet Caroline.
The Sweet Caroline / Dark Knights. And your theme is Under the Sea. Yeah. And it's, what, 38 degrees right now, and she's got a bathing suit on? Oh, I'm gonna start the interview by looking at you. Oh, you're shooting peas right now.
Yeah.
All right, stop it. All right, so girls, what's your
thing? Yeah. We got a right to just
love it or leave it, find it. Let's go, girls. Follow along. Every day you get the chance to say.
This video.
Maybe.
Oh, that's cool. That is Sweetlander. Sweetlander model.
There you go, Madeline. What's going on?
Hi, I'm Danielle Wenches.
Hi, I'm Lauren Krauss.
Hi, I'm Rachel Gagnon.
She's Rachel Gagnon.
No, I'm Mojo Jojo.
I'll make a before and after video. It'll be like an MTV thing.
Or like 2012.
Yeah. Oh, yeah! It's definitely like an MTV.
You
gotta win something. Can you buy a group? The seniors! Alright, I'm a little bit afraid to talk to you guys, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Yeah, no, it was good. It was good. So your team is your worst nightmare.
Wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go? Oh, this is how it starts.
So what's going on? You guys got tickets today? Do you have a strategy?
She had a kid. We're really proud of her. Come on over here, Bethy.
This is my daughter.
Bethy Sue, Annie Lynn, baby Ruth.
She has a talent on her own, and I want talent.
Why doesn't she show her talent? She picked that idea up at the county fair. We took her down there. She had never practiced before. She got $17 for performing that trick.
Which coach is dressed more nicely, Frederick or Dean?
I think it was a tie today. They pretty much matched.
Yeah, Frederick, they did match today.
But overall, it was definitely Frederick. Frederick took it home. Frederick. He took it home.
Yeah.
Sorry, Dean. It's the truth.
Well, I'm Danielle Weston. And I'm Rachel Gagnon.
And I'm Erica Trinkle.
And this is our last report together.
Happy States! Yeah, it's Lake Forest!
La 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 la. Girl, I've been all over the world looking for you.
I don't care. We got the lyrics in front of us.
I'm no qualification. What I think I deserve to hear over you.
I'm going to see you in the ball and I'm going to show.
And if you listen, you can hear me through the radio. In the bright white noise. What I've been missing in my life, what I've been dreaming of. You'll be that girl, you'll be that girl, you'll be everything you looked at before. I'm the best baby in the atmosphere. Tell me what you look like, you deserve me.
Finish line this time with the winner of the boys' junior varsity B race from St Mary's High School, Andrew Prettyman. Andrew, congratulations on your win. Always good to win a race, especially at this location, I guess.
Yeah, it is. Really excited.
When did you take the lead, Andrew?
2.5 miles in the race.
So, were you anticipating a decisive battle down the finish as it turned out to be?
Not really. I thought I was dominant. I was pretty confident the whole time.